a long way out in the deep blue sea, there was a school of fish teaching of the from the rainbow fish, they did everything told them. One day, a little gentle Evan, can't I play with you? He asked me. No, said the fish with gravity. This is my name. Fish, you need a don't have one. Rainbow fish said sorry for the justice, but he didn't want to be lost. He knew he is native. New friend, so he didn't say anything. He just swam off with the Rainbow fish. Remember how he had a the other one play with them because they didn't have this sparkles and they didn't have like what they have. Like, you don't have to be rude. You don't have to be whatever you like. You can still play however you're made. Rainbow Fish remembered how he had a very sad and lonely. He got so sad for him. Guys, put in the comments, or if it has a comment, or do in your mind that it's really sad. But I think that's sad. A short neck short out into the mind of the school of fishes, Rainbow Fish, and his not one friend that is rude to other people? I had no idea he had too many friends. Would you see that back there? This was Rainbow Fish was very worried about Little Fish. Oh yeah, guys, do you remember about the Little Fish? The Fishy. Oh no, the Fishy. Fishy's so like, what happened with both of this? The Rainbow Fish was so worried about the other fish. Look, this is the only one who's worried about the little fish. Sometimes you have to be on everyone's side if they're little. You can't just be knocking around like how I got bullied. Oops. Oh, I'm at the end right here. Right here. Rainbow Fish, we have to help him. What the? There's a whole shark coming here like a bug to eat you. Or next to the little fishy. We wish that Rainbow Fish with the story of Rosewood. Let's go, because oh, and if we were to see a Rainbow Fish would maybe be a few, because no, girls like rainbow. I'm kind of boys. I kind of don't like rainbow. I only like. So, guys, I'm just gonna start you. And the other swim with them. But they knew what they had to do. They blast out the creek after Rainbow Fish swam around the shark, making him quickly dizzy. They all swam around the shark. It looks like these two. It looks like these two are going this way, and these two are going this way. The other way.
This is the live ending.
Is it? What's the no, way? It's not. Rainbow Fish. other said the other fish, and then they all swam off together, playing happily in the blue, deep blue. Right now, we are dancing away. Which one is the mom? So they sister five. What do you think this is? But I have no idea. It looks so weird. They take you in my fist. Sorry. Take you in my fist. And hold you very, very tonight. Good night, dream. Good night, mommy. Oh, there is a mommy. Good night, mommy. Good night. Wait, does the mom have a bathroom or is it the yellow lips have the dream? I don't know. This one, yeah, this one is the mom, and which one do you think is the kid? This one, who has the bad thing too, right? This is so confusing. Remember little fish, rainbow fish, good, and they have happily fell asleep. We still have a few pages left. We only got to this much. And we have two more left. I have it upside down again. Well, I'm confused. Down, but if you turn to the next, so look, this is upside down. Then if you turn to this, and you can't remember which. So, okay, this is fixed now. I'm confused. It's upside down again. That. And then I just saw again. Please be right. Yeah, it's upside down. It's not upside down. Why is it two like that? It's just, so this is not upside down? Upside down. So weird. Like, well, sometimes we mess up. We did that one. A Slurpee. They call it Slurpee. I think it's a stingray. No, it's not a stingray. I don't know what it is. I get calling